Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am very excited to be back. I have to say that after so many months of getting my box and filming my box so late, I can say that this is probably the first time I ever film it so early. So I am very excited for this box. If you guys do not know who Boxycharm is, they are a makeup, skincare, and sometimes maybe, you know, express essential subscription type of boxes. They do curate boxes every single month. Now, the box that I will be unboxing today is my premium, which is right here. It's a little bigger. The way you'll know it's a premium, if it comes blue. This is a $35 box a month. They also have two other boxes. They do $25 boxes, which is their base, and Boxy Lux, which is every 3 months, and I think that comes with 7 to 8 products. I think for your boxes now, you can now choose 2 items. So we are going to go forward and go with this box because I am very excited, and I'm just excited to have received it this early. So this is the box. And of course, the theme for this month is very flowery. I'm assuming because of Mother's Day and spring and all that fun stuff. I'm not going to read the type of box I have because there's no point, but we are going to go in with the first product as I speak at this moment. So the first one is, I'm assuming these are the brushes that I keep seeing every single YouTuber talk about, which is by the brand LaRouche. And this retails for, unfortunately, I don't know where it says it. Hold on, guys. Oh, here we go. It retails for $96, and it's a get ready to cover all the basics with this set. 3-piece set comes with a dense brush, dome brush for foundation or contour, and a powder brush for highlight blush, and a small dense angle brush for eyeliner or eyebrows. Now, I did see this in a whole bunch of YouTube videos, but honestly, I'm with you guys. I'm like, what the f-? Like, $96 for 3 freaking brushes? Like, I would never, honestly. And honestly, I think the most expensive brushes that like I ever owned was Sigma, and even with that, it's like, all right, like, you doing too much. So let me just show it here. So these are what the brushes look like. If my lighting, they have kind of like this pebbled kind of thing, and honestly, it feels soft. It feels really nice, and I don't think that it is something to complain about. I mean, I would have to try it, of course. It's a trial and error, so I won't be able to know if they're good enough until I try it, but I would never pay $96 for 3. It's just not happening. No. But anyway, moving on. We have this right here. I'm guessing this lipstick. Is it lipstick or an eyeshadow? It's a matte eyeshadow by Too Faced. The waterproof longwear, 24-hour crease proof. Okay, so I've never tried Too Faced eyeshadows, at least this version. I've always used their lipsticks. It's my favorite. This one is a 2-in-1 whipped liquid eyeshadow formula. Delivers rich, intense chocolate-scented matte color in skin-centric cocoa tones that can be worn alone for an airbrush finish or as a pigmented primer that locks down for 24 hours, crease-proof, and waterproof wear. It retails for $21. I've never tried this, but I would love to try it because, like, I try not to use so much, like, it's cute. It looks like a little, like, marker. Anyway, I'm going to swatch it for you guys. Honestly, I've never used this before, but if I end up liking it, it looks like a lipstick. I would use this as a lipstick, my stupid ass. Oh my God. Are you sure this isn't lipstick? Because I love this shade. All right, so this is what it looks like, and it's really pretty. Honestly, I can picture myself using this just as eyeshadow. I wouldn't even add anything else, not unless if it's eyeliner, because this is really cute. And honestly, well, I'll try it on the eyes. If I really like how it blends with the eyes and stuff, then I may purchase more because I've never used this before. And this is actually really cute to take with you to do simple eye makeups, especially since I'm traveling next month for vacation. I would love to just like purchase 2 or 3 staple colors and just take it with me. And those are the colors I'll use because I'm not going to be there that long. But anyway, that's an option. So the next thing I see here is by the brand Odacite. I don't know. Something like that. So it says pimples, black cumin, and Kajiput serum concentrate. My dude, you gonna give me instructions that said how to sound out the word? Anyway, so this is a serum. So in the description here, it is said to formulate, especially for problem skin. It says this potent serum helps reduce the appearance of blemishes. It's so concentrated that 2 to 3 drops morning and night is all you need to awaken skin's beauty. It better. Black cumin oil helps purify the skin, promoting a more smooth and clear appearance. Cage put supports a fresh and clean complexion, visibly free of blemishes. Now, this retails for $36. I would hope it does just that because, like, my skin is so problematic. Pimple buttons. Well, it looks like it does a lot. I'm trying to read to see what it says here. 2 to 3 drops in the morning and night. Sorry guys, my camera sucks. But anyway, like I said, I would hope that this does exactly what it says because it looks like it's pretty good. I always like trying these. Like every time I get like a serum, like especially in Boxycharm, I feel like there's just serums that there's a serum for every little thing. And I've gotten like a lot in the past like few like weeks from Boxycharm. So I'm just hoping that this one actually does something a little different. And it looks just like this. It's really cute and it's very small. So I'm thinking that a small portion goes a long way. So let's see. That little bottle costs $36. Next thing that I got that I kind of figured, well, I didn't know if I was going to get it or not, but I was really excited anyway because I saw, I think, Hot Miss Mama review it. And it's the Grown Alchemist Body Cream. I'm so excited for this because I do own the Grown Alchemist Night Detox mask. And I own their mattifying moisturizer, which I raved about in one of my skincare Sundays. I love that moisturizer. I never owned any moisturizer that is just a matte and I could just wear that in a day and it's really good. So I rave that product. So this one looks just like this and it's a very, very, very big portion. And I love that because I can also try and take this with me. It's toxic free, of course. It's a deeply hydrating body cream formulated with potent bioactive ingredients that noticeably nourish, moisturize, and soothe skin. Oh boy, I hope it does. I'm gonna try and open it because I want to smell it, of course. What the hell? Ah! Took out too much, but it's too late. I'll just rub it on my legs at this point. I just want to smell it. It kind of smells a little bit like citrusy. Sorry, I'm gonna wipe a little bit on my legs and then go to my hands just to see because I pull way too much. Even though I still gotta wipe this off, but it's all right. Yeah, it smells a little different. I don't wanna say it smells gross. I don't particularly like the smell. I think the smell could have been better. But I do like the way the lotion feels. It dries very quickly, but my skin is like shiny and stuff. So I don't know. I'm hoping it does the trick. I like it. I don't particularly like the smell. It's not my favorite, but I can handle it as long as my hands are moisturized. So that's fine. That right there itself costs $26, by the way. We have two more products. So the next product that I don't really recall ever choosing, but this is the Royal Tulip Nectar, fragrance-free, which is good because I don't have a lot of fragrance-free stuff. This mask costs $65 retail. This is a healing ointment to serum hydrator, soothes, nourishes, and helps repair the skin's barrier, powered by a proprietary Dutch tulip complex and a bouquet of earth-sourced botanicals. It says apply it anywhere your skin needs extra love. At first, I thought this was only for the face because I was like, if I do get this, I am not using it for the face because my face is just too oily for it. But then now I figured out that I can use this anywhere. So the parts of my body that are dry, like my elbows, my knees, like my feet, like my heels, like stuff that tends to get more dry is where this is going to go. and it smells interesting. And honestly, I'm very happy with it. Like I said, I was very skeptical because I thought it was for the face. But now that I figure it could be anywhere, it's totally going to go into good use. And I'm hoping it does magic. And it's really cute. It's a glass bottle, so definitely be careful when you do open it. And my hands are kind of greasy from the lotion. So, but yeah. Last but not least, we have this product right here, which I'm going to try after this video. It is the Rhodial Dragon's Blood Eye Mask. I've heard a lot of good things about this. Didn't know I was going to get this. Didn't know the brand existed. But this retails for $18. So apparently this is an innovative gel eye mask, combines biocellulose technology with dragon's blood complex to intensely hydrate the delicate eye area with an immediate depuff effect. The cooling effect leaves the skin refreshed, while arnica extract helps reduce the appearance of bags and puffiness for an instantly brighter appearance. Honestly, like, this is exactly what I need, because my eye bags, I don't know if you guys have seen it a couple of times on this freaking channel, but like, yo, I be bugging out. This comes with a good few. So this comes with three. I'm definitely gonna try one tonight, because like, I saw the box and I was like, I think I'm gonna try this tonight and see how it works. Because the other eye patch that I rave about is the Wander Beauty gold patch. Those are amazing and I rave those to this day. But anyway, guys, that's literally everything I got. Honestly, I feel like personally the box could have been a lot better. This is definitely not the best box of the month. I still haven't received my base box yet. Oh my god. Yeah, so I haven't received the box yet, nor has it shipped. It hasn't shipped for a lot of people because my sister has not gotten her shipped as well. For some reason, it's delaying more than a premium, but it is what it is. So honestly, I'm very excited for the stuff that I got. It could have been better, but I do appreciate what I got in this box. And most likely with everything that I see, everything will be in use for me. So I'm just very excited about that. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So thank you for staying throughout this entire video. If you haven't done so already, please like this video so that YouTube knows that everybody is actively liking my videos, and it'll also help me out. Subscribe to my channel as well if you want to see more fun unboxings and just other miscellaneous stuff that I do. But without further ado, guys, thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you in my next one.